I spent a small fortune educating my oldest son, and he entertains me with old-fashioned homilies.
He's been bringing strays home ever since he was old enough to walk. He's got a big heart.
Joseph, sometimes you make me very angry.
Sorry, Pa.